All right, thank you, Carl. Tonight, school officials in Lee County say a threat against Hector Cafferata Elementary School is unfounded. Now, some parents saw on social media a post that said a threat had been made, so they didn't see a threat directly. They say there was no threat to the campus, and the post was about a fight between two students that had been dealt with by school officials. Tonight, we're getting